Hey, this is Stevie back, doing his Steviology maybe, I don't know, but this is my little channel, this is my little thing. I just come to you today with my Tyler audio record player. Got different ones, but I just want to use this one today. I have a reveal. Look at my little bear that I bought for $2. I like stuffed animals a little bit. A little bit of decoration ain't gonna hurt nobody. But we could move him over there. This is my reveal. I ordered this. I ordered this from Amazon. Yep, I ordered this from Amazon. This is nice. You like to know what it is? Well, you already know what this is. It's a suitcase player. I also ordered this from Amazon. Got it on sale. Maybe last Christmas for $59. It's got some wobbling on the platter. I did some little adjustments. But it's all right. It won't let me zoom in, so I hope you guys can see pretty good, see pretty well. Yep, it looks pretty good so far. So, this is it. Just came today. It was on my back porch of my apartment. You'd like to know what it is? Let's do it. Pull to open this reseal label bag for return. I guess I don't need the it's a reseal bag. Item must be returned in this original packaging, including hangers, poly bags, hang tags on garments, shoes, boxes, dust bags, and gift boxes. Items must be unused, unworn, unwashed, and undamaged. This packaging is lighter than our smallest box. Learn why lighter packaging matters. I don't know. Amazon. So this is resealable stuff. So if I send it back, which I haven't kept none of these packaging and still returned it back. But anyway. Still don't know what it is though. But I got other stuff too, you know. Plenty of this that's in this box, and a few of these, not just like these, but different versions of these, and other brands and styles of record players and turntables. This is awesome, though. Da 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 da. This is the first time for you and me to see it together. He sung with Kelly Clarkson. He's actually a country singer, Mr. Christmas, Brett Eldredge. He has a nice baritone voice. That ring light is horrible. Causing to have a lot of stuff. Brett Eldredge, Mr. Christmas. Cool. Dapper, cool guy. I like his voice. It matches how he looks. nice packaging. Sinuses, excuse me. I gotta buy me some outer sleeves. Even though I use outer sleeves, but I also take Scotch tape to reinforce the ends so they don't tear up. And sometimes I put other inner linings inside this, inside these to keep these together. Nice picture of it. So we don't get too much of copyright, but listen to this. I have a SD card I record songs on. And I've been recording a lot of Christmas music. Christmas music is awesome. This is Lindsay Sterling doing her Christmas song, Sleigh Ride. I'll play with it a little bit. Other different songs about her. This is called, the title of her album, Snow Waltz. Da, da, da. I remember when Dr. Dre did the Gangster Waltz. That was an awesome video to see a lot of so-called thug men or whatever dance. A proper dance style. I think this dance style would come from Britain somewhere or England. I love the crackling of a record. Pastor Robbins. This is an old album. Probably like could be 25 years, 30 years, 40, 50 years old, older than me. I'm 51. But this is the music on my SD card. Luther Vandross, have yourself a merry little Christmas. And this is what this segment is all about. Just Christmas music. Being loving, being kind, being sweet towards one another. Eat your heart out. Fred Astaire. Thank you. Luther Vandross. Luther Vandross. It's sad to see that he has passed away from diabetes. They said he is in his room, and if they probably got to him before he had the stroke, he would have been all right. But he was laying, probably losing oxygen for like hours on the other side of the bed. This is Al Green himself. I'm dreaming, or trying to make sure I skip through it pretty good. Copyright. But we finna get to him. That's my boy right there when he was younger. Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber's Christmas album. I love it. Alright, let me get to it. Brett Eldredge. So we're gonna open up the Tyler Audio. T-Y-L-E-R. Got me a different 45 adapter. It's heavy. I got it off Amazon for $6.97. It was on sale. It's metal. Plastic. Invest in buying you them. I would buy all my turntables, my other ones, metal, not plastic. I'm gonna get another one like this for my Empire, Victrola Empire. Let me pull this out. Oh, it's good and dusty. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Then they're going to call Cool Yule. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go. Feel like Christmas. Oh, come, Emmanuel. Oh, come, all ye faithful.
Come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Mr. Christmas. You know what? I think I'm going to play that first. I'm going to skip through a lot of this.
But Mr. Christmas is going to be the first song, because that's the name of the title of the album, Mr. Christmas.
Sorry, my sinuses. This helps with the wobbling. This cleans the dust. Why wipe it down on the carpet. I put it on 78. Maybe I come back and I'm planning on ordering some 78 jazz music. It's a good anti-static brush and it also cleans the dust. I actually have something to clean the needle. A little brush, you just stick it under there. Sometimes I wet it a little bit with solution. I listened to The Most Wonderful Time of the Year, just a little bit of it. He has a good baritone voice, tenorish. So he's awesome. So let's listen to Mr. Christmas. You might get a little glimpse of the other song.
Most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time.
I hit record on my FanDisc, so I'm gonna record this song. So you want me to hear all of it? I'm gonna pause it in between some of the lyrics, some of the music, so you get it back and forth, because I don't want to get copywritten, all that good stuff. So far, Mr. Christmas sound pretty good. I like Eldredge. Brett Eldredge's voice. He has a very good voice. I like his voice. It's still recording. Sounds pretty good. I hope you guys like it. I don't want to have to talk too loud. I have other speakers playing as well. So it has a good sound on its own. You know, his voice kind of sounds like Ray Charles a little bit. That's who he sounds like. That's why I like him. He sounds like Ray Charles.
Where you want to go? Chicago.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. He sounds awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed that. This album is pretty good. Other song is called Merry Christmas, Baby.
Merry Christmas, baby. You don't want to hold something.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way, yeah. It is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Hey! Awesome, awesome, awesome. Well, I'm skipping through it. I'm just praying that I don't get copywritten or anything. So you guys can listen to this. His Christmas album. Brett Eldredge's Christmas album.
Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
I'm just skipping through it. Playing on my Tyler audio with my... acoustic audio speakers I got from Walmart for $49. These are nice. Cheap plastic, but it plays well, so. About this so far. I hope you like it so far. It's awesome music. It plays well. It sounds well. So it plays well. This is, I had to adjust this turntable to play with just 5 grams. So I attached some pennies, super glued some pennies to the back of it, and it gave me exactly 5 grams. But the auto return doesn't work well on, I've been calling the factory so I can get that either replaced or, you know, because I have a warranty on it, so. It doesn't auto return well on albums, but it auto returns well on 45 7-inch records. They probably adjusted to that. It has to go too far over to the end for that, so I don't know why, but. You know, everything is everything. Cheaper means what it means. Cheaper. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Static clean brush. Amazon. Some of this stuff I got with purchases. This is the other side. This is side two. You know Dasher, Dancer, doesn't he sound Prince, like Vixen, Ray Charles? Tell me in the comments. Cupid, does he sound like Ray Charles to you? Blitzen, he sound like Ray Charles to me. But do you? Said it came to save. But I think he's more of a country singer, but he's singing these songs so classy, more like a classical singer. Kind of put me in the mind of Michael Bublé. This is Cool Yule. Pony Island to the Sunset Strip. Kind of like a Broadway thing. Come flying from a higher place. You feel the stockings by the fireplace. You're gonna have a bag of crazy toys to give the bronies of the girls and boys. This is Santa Claus is Coming to Town by Brett Eldredge. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. We'll have a jubilee. I'm jumping through it pretty much good so I don't stay on one particular song. So it's gonna be like 15 minutes long. There are little breaks in between. So I hope I don't get copyrighted. So I hope that you guys are enjoying this. I'm enjoying showing it to you guys. My Brett Eldredge Christmas album, Mr. Christmas. I'm going to say that concludes this for the moment. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I enjoyed doing it with you guys. This is what I do to my records. I tape the ends. Reinforce the ends, because sometimes when they come in packaging, they come already kind of, you know, the record done protrude through your brand new purchase. And this will keep the purchase from, you know, totally being destroyed with the packaging, the box, the record thing that is in, the cover. You can't see it because I use Scotch tape, invisible tape. And I also add something else to it too. I take these record inserts. I think I ordered these from Amazon too. I stick it on the inside of these, the original thing it come in, to give it more reinforcement, also protect the record better. It won't scratch the record. Polyfang something, it'll have something what it says in it. And go in there. And you take the record like so. This is not a real wobbly record. It might be some kind of so many grams. Could be 100 grams, something like that. We got 130, 140, 180. You just stick it in there like so. Straighten it up so it's not leaning to the sides. I leave the plastic on there until I get some outer sleeves. I need to get some more outer sleeves. And before I go, I'm gonna play a 45. OJ's from TSOP or TASAP Records. I think this record was, it's 2:17, but it's by the OJ's. It's Christmas. I can show you my little adapter, my metal adapter. I'm going to change them all to metal. They should send them in the record players. You pay $80, $90, even you get them on sale for $50, $60 for some of these turntables. They should send metal. Especially the ones that cost $200, $300. Turn it to 45. Listen to that. This is by the OJ's back in the day. this, who performs this song, the OJs. Ain't Christmas without the ones you love. I hope there's no copyright on this. That's why I'm talking so loud. And now you get to see it automatically shut off. Thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoy my unboxing. I enjoyed doing it for you guys. And let's hear. It's the most my recordings. You guys have a happy holidays. Merry Christmas.